This is a quick video to help you get started in using Padlet. And so I'm going to assume that you have a Padlet account and you will click on Make a Padlet. Now I use the stream version. You have a number of versions that you can use depending on your purpose, but I use the stream version because entries get organized in a nice, clear way, one after the other, as opposed to the wall format, which can get a little messy when you have more than four or five participants. So I'm going to use the stream version. And it comes up with a particular Padlet. And so you can put my title, and then you can put in directions here to what you want people to do with your Padlet. You don't need to add an icon. You can change the wallpaper. I'll just leave it as it is. And you can change the color scheme. And so, yeah, you can leave all the other options. They're pretty reasonable. You don't have to change them. Then you click on next. And then what you have to do, instruct people, is that they just have to click on here to post. So we have here our post. Now that's where we would click or double click to put a post in, but you think, oh no, I forgot, I have to share this with folks. Click on share, then scroll down here. You can share it any way you want, but I would copy the link to the clipboard, and then I can right click and paste that link to my students or in my online course so they can click on it, and they can then start to add entries. So that's a brief introduction to Padlet.